Introducing Eloise Decker, a deadbeat with a pretentious name. Gaunt broke my trust and skipped town. Well, fuck him. Only thing I care about now is the data he left in NC. Specifically, what's on his comp. Check the attachment, you'll see what to do.
Thank you. Thank you. Who would have thought?
Corpo or not, without Chrome, we all look like the same idiotic, bullet-ridden sacks of meat.
Thanks.
V. You're V, right? You find the data bank?
Someone's back in tip-top shape. Trauma must have put you back together in no time.
Yep. Good as new. Still, if not for you, wouldn't have been anything left to put back together. Never got the chance to thank you properly. Wasn't there someone else with you? Big guy? Whenever you get a chance, tell him I said thanks.
Yeah, about that. Jackie's dead.
No. My condolences. It wasn't because of me, was it?
No. He was killed by Arisaka. It wasn't too long after we found you. Jackie always had too much cool to let anyone know he gave a shit, but after everything you went through, he'd be happy you remembered him. Anyway, what matters is that we're still alive. Now, about that,
the data bank, do you have it?
Right to the chase, huh? Well, you'll never guess where I found it. A scav hunt. Sandra? You there?
Yeah. It's just that, well, ever since they told me what happened, I just can't stop seeing them. I figured they must have had it. You know, it's not like I was gonna go looking for it myself after. I keep telling myself it's over. The ones who took me are gone.
Listen, you've got Trauma Team Platinum. You couldn't be in better hands. I'm sure they already fixed the Sig Jammer exploit.
True. But who knows what the scavs will cook up next time? Anyway, that's all in the past now. Got bigger fish to fry.
You want to talk about it?
It's nothing. Just bring the data bank to my apartment. Sending you the address now.
Thanks.
Hey, where'd you come from?
It was just downstairs. You want to talk about this?
I don't know what you saw there. I don't go down there. I don't know anything. They forced me. I'm their hostage. Said if I try to escape, I'd be next on the table. I swear.
I read your mail. I know what's up.
Well, maybe. Could I interest you in a discount? Everything. On everything.
A discount? For what? For pretending I don't know how you supply your parts?
Yes. Mm-hmm.
You even able to look yourself in the mirror? No. Fuck you.
I understand. Yes. Could you wait here a minute? There's something I'd like to show you. Where did...
Killers!
Let me go.
Zandra, it's me, V. I got your data bank. Zandra? You in there?
Are you alone? Did anyone follow you?
What does it look like?
Come on! Don't like leaving the door open.
Still worried about the scavs? My, friend told me your memory'd be scraped clean.
The scavengers? No, I'm worried about... No, it doesn't matter. You bring the data bank?
If it's not the scavs you're worried about, then who?
Look, I didn't pay you to come here and ask me personal questions.
Hey, you mentioned it. Besides, I saved your life. That isn't worth anything?
It was worth whatever you got paid. Don't pretend I wasn't just another small
nice place
time
you
job
got
for
here.
You.
Tasteful.
Now, thanks.
If it's not the scavs you're worried about, then who?
Look, I didn't pay you to come here and ask me personal questions.
Hey, you mentioned it. Besides, I saved your life. That isn't worth anything?
It was worth whatever you got paid. Don't pretend I wasn't just another small-time job for you. Now, did you bring the data bank?
Here. Don't worry. It's completely intact.
When someone tells me not to worry, it usually means they're hiding something. You wouldn't happen to have... seen what's inside, would you?
I'm a professional. I have a reputation to uphold.
Hmm. Good. Then here you go, for your professionalism. I threw in a little extra for minding your own data.
Thanks. Be seeing you.
How many stations are in the NCART system? Which city district boasts the best?